Okay, this is part two of my tutorial. Sorry it's been so long since I uploaded something. I actually almost forgot to upload this today. So let's get this going. Okay, so we had one octave above middle C on D. We had done and we had done that three times, and then you're gonna go back down here to this D instead for the next part of the song. And it's gonna go D, E, F. Okay? It's just going up. Then it goes back down to E. Then you're gonna go up, but you're gonna skip the F and go to G. Okay? One more time. That? Okay, so we have. Now this time you're gonna go down to F, and then skip G and go to A, and then go down to D, to F, and to E. Okay? So it's. Do that part three times, right? Let me just make sure, because sometimes I get these wrong, so. Then you're gonna go up to this one, do the same thing. Okay? Okay, you're back down at this D, and you're gonna go D, A, A, C. Right? So that's. Right? Now you're gonna go back to G to C. And up to F again. Then to E. Then to D. Alright? So that's. Okay, and the next part goes to E, then back to D. Okay, so you have. Okay, then it goes up to A, so you're gonna wanna stretch out to A, then to C. Like that, alright? One more time. Okay, then it's C again, to C, okay, then up to A, to F, and then to G. One more time, all right? Okay, then you're gonna go back to C. And go to F, E, D, back to E. Alright? Alright, that's that part of the song. Okay, so then you're going to stay in the same position you were in and do the same part you did before, but only once. So it's going to be. Then up here. Alright. And then you're going to want to go down back to this D again for the third time and do the same thing you did earlier. Go to the C instead. Alright? Then you're gonna go back up to this D and do what you did at the beginning. funny about this song, it likes D's, so then you're gonna go back down to this D again and do the next part of it, okay? So it's D, E, F, E, D. So it just goes up and down. And then I kind of do this crossover thing here because that's just how I learned it. So to C, and then to A. Okay, so it's... Okay, and then I do G, F, G. Okay, then you're gonna go back up to A, to G, to F, to E. So you just go straight down, all right? So it's... This is the tricky part. I cross over again, but I go F, A, and then back to this C, to this A. Alright? Let me do that again, alright? Hold on, let me move my camera. Okay. Too far. Sorry guys about that. I got a little confused there. So one more time. Okay, then you do G, F, G, A, G, F, sorry, C. I'm sorry, guys. One more time so I don't confuse you. I'm sorry about that. Okay, so you're gonna wanna do that part twice, so I'll do it one more time just to be sure. Beginning again. Next video will tell you all about the left hand, and trust me, the left hand's a lot easier than the right hand, okay?